10 years. I think it's right to the point that we all return to the world of rock sound and say with one voice loud and clear, resistance to drums. And even if they're let people in the house say yeah. Okay, the three of us, let's fight. But now I want to introduce someone special, a founder member of Take That. He sold 70 million records. What he started making towards, his mantelpiece is 20 feet long. Some say he deserves to be decorated, and he has been. He's got more tattoos than a Maori chieftain. He's a natural born star. It's Robbie Williams!
Williams up there.